Hello there, amazing and wonderful geeky people of YouTube. So, I am going to talk to you guys about something, or well, I need your help. We need to find out who's the most handsome guy in Linux, or in the Linux community. So, Esnik just started to do webcam videos. He's showing his amazing face on his videos. And then Tinker for Fun and Autonomy is doing the same thing. Dan from Meyer Linux have done it for a long, long while. You know, it's the guy that likes to poke bears with his shotgun and stuff like that. And he has confirmed that bears do shit in the woods. So, I will show you three pictures that I have cropped out from their videos where you can see their mugs. And down below, you just put in a number. So, I would say, because Dan was the first one to do it, so he's number one. Esnik was the second one, so he's number two. And Tinker for Fun and Autonomy is number three. So, if you think Dan is the best looking, handsome, and most dapper guy, you put in a number one. If you like Tinker, you put in number three. If you like Esnik, you put in number two. Let's just have a little poll down below and see who's what. I think it would be fun. And of course, I would have links to all their their channels down below, so you can check them out. And fucking amazing that you guys are putting your face out. It's always nice to put, you know, a face to a voice. I already knew how Tinker looked like. And of course, we know how Dan looked like. Esnik, a little bit of a surprise. I don't know what I was expecting, but it's always a surprise to see, you know, put a face to a voice. And I do think it's good. It's important to some extent, or it makes it a little bit more personal, if you get what I'm saying. So, come here, let me hug you on. Big hugs to you guys for putting on a face cam and stuff like that. It's fucking amazing. And Let's see who of you guys win it. I don't know if there should be a prize or whatever, other than maybe I can Photoshop a bigger trophy with your face on or something like that, and then say, you know, the most handsome guy in Linux 2020. Maybe we could do something like that, or if there's any creative people down below, make some sort of like a picture with a reward on with their face on. Then you can see who the most handsome guy is, and then I think Wednesday next week, I will go back to this video and I will look at how many numbers that we are getting and who has won. I hope we get a couple of comments in that. If you only get one, well, the one that they are choosing is by default the winner. So, see you all in that video in a week, and spread this one around. A little bit of fun. Who say that technology has to be so fucking serious? Let's have some fun. Show this video to some people. And let them chime in on who they think is the most handsome guy in Linux. And let's make it a thing. I'll see you all later. Bye bye.